아 주와 영광 归于你 아 주와 영광 归于你 아 주와 영광 归于你 愿最大的荣耀全然归于你 Amen. Okay, let's sing People of Covenant, number 44. That's who we are. I'm forever weak. I'm singing this time. God is perfect. God is complete. And though time and again I may fall, He will raise me up again. With the people of His covenant, He is always with us. Our God works in our lives through His Spirit, and in every step we take. No one can ever block the word of life. No one can cast aside the word of God. The gospel of our Lord will be fulfilled in the name of Jesus Christ. The gospel will be proclaimed with the people of His covenant, proclaimed to the very ends of the earth, through every step we take. Amen. Okay, let's stand up and sing a praise, number 31, hymn 31.
As
we prepare for the worship, let's sing this hymn. Him, Jesus, our blessed Redeemer, sing, O earth, His wonderful love proclaim. Hail Him, highest archangels in glory, strength and honor give to His holy name. Like a shepherd, Jesus will guard His children. In His arms He carries them all day long. Praise Him, tell of His excellent greatness. Praise Him, ever in joyful song. Praise Him, Jesus our blessed Redeemer. For our sins He suffered and bled and died. He our rock, our hope of eternal salvation. Hail Him, Jesus the crucified. Sound His praises, Jesus who bore our sorrows. Love unbounded, wonderful, deep and strong. Praise Him, tell of His excellent greatness. Praise Him, ever in joyful song. Praise Him, Jesus our blessed Redeemer. Heavenly portals loud with hosannas ring. Jesus, Savior,
reigneth forever and ever. Crown him, prophet and priest and king. Christ is coming over the world victorious. Power and glory unto the Lord belong. Praise him, tell of his excellent greatness. Praise him, ever in joyful song.
Amen. Amen. Let's close our eyes, have a silent prayer before God our Father.
我们一起闭上眼睛, 在神的面前做默祷。
Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for gathering us here to worship you and praise you.
天父，我感謝你，你就集我哋嚟到呢度去讚美你，去敬拜你。
You are the living God. You are the creator of the heavens and the earth, and you are source of salvation.
你係一個活著嘅神，你係一個創，你係我哋嘅創造主。
Even when we're in darkness, you led us out of the darkness into the kingdom of the Son you love.
即使我哋係黑暗當中，但係你拯救我哋去到你嘅國度嗰度。
You opened our hearts to receive the living word of God.
你打開我們的心,讓我們去聆聽你活著的話語。
And to receive your Son Jesus Christ as our Savior and Lord.
領受你的獨生兒子基督成為我們的主。
Thank you for restoring true life to us.
多謝你恢復我們真正的光。
Even though we may be hard pressed, we are not destroyed.
雖然我們很多時有很多困苦,但我們不會被滅亡。
And we know that you are with us, and you will always be with us.
因为咧，我哋知道你与我哋同在，你永远都与我哋同在。
And we know you will answer our prayers. You hear our voices.
你必定听到我哋声音，你必定咧会回应我哋嘅祷告。
Lord, the prayers we just prayed to, please receive them and answer them.
头先我哋向你做嘅祈祷，求你咧都听我哋嘅祈祷，同埋咧你回应我哋。
Please wake up our spirits through your Holy Spirit.
求你藉著你的聖靈去喚醒我們的靈。Help
us to enjoy the joy of being part of the family of God.
讓我們享受我們在你的裏面是一個大家庭。Lord,
may this time be a time of great joy and blessing.
讓這一刻讓我們領受很大的喜樂和祝福。May
this be a time where we restore the agreement between you and us.
讓我們恢復我們和你互相之間的約。We
pray for Pastor Lee.
我哋为到李牧师祈祷。
Please fill him with the Holy Spirit.
求你圣灵充满李牧师。
And please, Lord, restore the true covenant of God in us through the message that he will proclaim.
求你咧藉住一间李牧师宣讲嘅话语，让你嘅应许都宣讲出嚟，成就喺我哋嘅现场。
So, Lord, as you are Lord in Christ here and Lord of this worship.
因为咧，你系呢个礼拜嘅主，你系我哋嘅主，系基督。
We pray that you completely break down and remove from within here any evil spirits or forces of darkness may seek to hinder our receiving your message in its fullness and enjoying its power.
May
you receive all the glory through this worship. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray.
奉耶稣基督的名字祈祷。Amen.
Let's confess our faith through the Apostles' Creed.
我们一起诵读《使徒信经》，告白我们的信仰。我信上帝全能的父，创造天地的主。我信我主耶稣基督，上帝的独生子。 因着圣灵感人，从童贞女玛利亚所生，在本丢比拉多手下受难，被钉在十字架上受死埋葬，降在阴间，第三天从死里复活，升天，坐在全能父上帝的右边，将来必从那里降临审判活人死人。我信圣灵，我信圣而公之教会，我信圣徒相通，我信罪得赦免，我信身体复活，我信永生。阿门。
Please be seated.
我哋可以请坐。
Let us pray.
我哋一齐祈祷。
Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for this last week, the true answer you gave us through your message.
天父，感谢你过去一周你俾到咧好多应允我哋。
Could you promise before our very eyes?
因为咧，你应许过喺我哋嘅眼前。
We would experience the covenant.
我哋会经历到你俾我哋嘅应许。
We would experience that you were with us.
我哋经历到咧，你与我哋同在。
We would experience your love.
我哋经历到你俾我哋嘅爱。
We would experience your compassion, which quietens our hearts.
让我哋经历到咧，你俾我哋嘅爱我哋嘅呢个热情。
Also, we would experience your power.
我哋都经历到你俾我哋嘅能力。
Because you are a God of the covenant.
因为咧，你系应许嘅神。
And you are faithful, and you always fulfill your word.
你永远咧都会。成就你应承过我哋嘅话语。
So we give thanks to you, Lord God, that this week we indeed realized that you have taken away our punishment.
我哋用呢一周，让我哋都经历到你系将我哋嘅重担，让我哋嘅惩罚所有嘅罪都拎开咗。
You did turn back our enemy.
你会击退我哋嘅敌人。
You helped us, Lord, because you were with us to break down the Goliath of unbelief.
因为你嘅缘故，我哋真系可以战胜咗我哋个人嘅哥利亚，我哋嘅不信仰。
Lord, we need your message every week.
我哋每一周都需要你嘅话语。
Because your word has power and is everlasting.
因为你嘅话语系有力量嘅，系永远活着嘅。
And with your word, we can succeed and stand no matter the troubles.
藉着你嘅话语，我哋可以站立喺所有嘅困难嘅面前。
Through your word, we can truly see the world as it is.
透过你嘅话语，让我哋可以打开眼睛去睇我哋嘅世界。
Through your Holy Spirit, which you have given us, you can enable us to see the spiritual state of those around us.
藉着你嘅灵内住喺你心，喺我哋嘅心里边，让我哋可以打开属灵眼睛，睇到我哋嘅所处嘅现场。
Because you are with us, we can be bold.
因为你与我哋同在，我哋可以刚强壮胆。
So, Lord God, we pray that you open our hearts and spirits.
求你呢刻打开我哋嘅心，打开我哋嘅灵。
To receive your powerful, unblockable word.
让我哋可以领受咧，你冇办法可以阻挡到嘅话语。
Which is life？
呢个就系生命。
Which is power？
呢个就系能力。
Which is hope and promise？
呢个就系盼望同埋应许。
Which is the future？
呢个就系我哋嘅将来。
So Lord God, we pray at this time you fill personally with the Holy Spirit。
呢一刻求你圣灵充满李牧师。
Please always give him the five strengths。
求你赐五个力量俾佢。
Help him always to enjoy the seven blessings。
让佢咧永远去享受呢啲祝福。
Help him always to enjoy the six authorities of the states of the non-believer.
让佢咧可以享克服到六个不信者嘅状态。
Help him always to enjoy the fact that whenever he proclaims the word of God, you renew and even strengthen further the spiritual strength he has in Christ.
当佢宣讲你嘅话语嘅时候，求圣灵就赐力量俾佢，充满佢。
Lord, we give you thanks.For all the ministries that are beginning to rise up in this church.
天父，我哋感谢你，藉住呢个教会兴起嘅所有嘅事工。
We give thanks to you, Lord. You're raising up the young adults as watchmen of prayer.
亦都感谢你咧，你兴起青年部成为咧祷告嘅守望者。
We give thanks to you, Lord. You're raising up the remnants as the spiritual soldiers and covenant athletes and patient farmers of the future.
亦都感谢你兴起咧，我哋嘅青年少年部。让佢哋都喺你嘅里边。
We also give thanks, Lord, that you're bringing together in oneness the lay leaders who are the platform for the young adults and remnants and the new believers.
让咧种植者咧可以合一，成为咧教会嘅青年同埋咧新嚟教会嘅初信者嘅一个踏板。
And are the pillars for the pastors.
亦都成为咧呢个教会嘅一个支柱栋梁。
Lord God.Please help us, Lord, to truly grab hold of the eternal covenant.
让我哋咧真系可以紧紧握住呢个永远嘅应许。
The Lord is my shepherd.
耶和華是我的牧者。
I shall not be in want.
我必不致缺乏。
Help us, Lord, to enjoy the power of your living covenant in us.
求你呢,讓我們可以享受你這個活著的應許在我們的生命裡面。
Help us, Lord, to feel the joy of the kingdom of heaven here.
讓我們在這一刻,在這個地方,就享受天國的祝福。
So through this word, let us truly see how you carve a path in all our fields for evangelism.
透過你的話語,讓我們見到,你為我們的現場當中傳道的門要打開。
How you separate the waters.
讓這個海,令水都可以分開。
How you provide streams in the wasteland.
讓你提供一些水源和一個地方給我們。
And how you make us your channel to bring the living water of life through Christ to those thirsty souls in the field.
讓我們成為一個管道,將這個活著的水,生命的水,賜給一些未信的人。
Lord, help us right now to prepare to praise you and then to receive the full message you prepared for us to receive.
天父求你這一刻準備我們的心去領受一會兒你給我們的完全的話語。
Help us to hold it tight.
讓我們緊緊去抓住。
And to enjoy its taste throughout the week.
亦都去享受去品嚐在你這個禮拜裡面。
And to enjoy true victory as you work through us.
透過你在我們生命當中的工作,讓我們得著完全的勝利。
So we can give all the glory to you and praise your name in our field and in the church.
所以在我們的現場,可以在教會當中,我們因此可以榮耀你的名。
Thank you, Lord. In the name of the living Lord Jesus Christ, we pray.
感謝主,感謝活著的神,禱告奉教主耶穌的聖名字祈禱。
Amen. Amen. Okay, let's sing a praise.
我們一起唱回應詩歌。
永有神馨香的应许的百姓你是神的儿女神的百姓永有神馨香的 应许的百姓你是抓住应许的儿女胜利的百姓世上的知识在你面前犹如大山石抓住祷告的伤 大胆的向前行十字架的耶稣基督已全部成就你不要忧虑以感激的心祷告神浪里的手时刻与你同在如同我眼目的梦时刻看顾你 神应许的儿女，只仰望主，在这世界上定能胜利。Amen.
Actually, just singing that song, maybe you realize the power and the truth of those words again.
希望你头先唱个诗歌嘅时候都感受下当中嘅歌词。
So every time we praise, let's enjoy the spiritual power of the words as we sing them.
當我們唱的時候,都感受當中這個屬靈的力量。
Amen. Let's prepare to read the scripture reading. It's Isaiah 55, verse 1 to 13.
今天的話語是以賽亞書55章1至13節。 我們現在準備一起誦讀神的話語。
And as usual, whoever wants to read along can read along. I'll read the English And Sheree will read the Chinese.
先讀英文後讀中文，我哋可以大家一齊讀。
Okay, I'll start with English first.
讀英文先。
Come, all you who are thirsty, come to the waters. And you who have no money, come buy and eat. Come, buy wine and milk without money and without cost. Why spend money on what is not bread, and your labor on what does not satisfy? Listen, listen to me, and eat what is good, and your soul will delight in the richest of fare. Give ear and come to me, hear me, that your soul may live. I will make an everlasting covenant with you, my faithful love promised to David. See, I have made him a witness to the peoples, a leader and commander of the peoples. Surely you will summon nations you know not, and nations that do not know you will hasten to you because of the Lord your God, the Holy One of Israel, for he has endowed you with splendor. Seek the Lord while he may be found. Call on him while he is near. Let the wicked forsake his way, and the evil man his thoughts. Let him turn to the Lord, and he will have mercy on him, and to our God, for he will freely pardon. For my thoughts are not your thoughts, neither are your ways my ways, declares the Lord. As the heavens are higher than the earth, so are my ways higher than your ways, and my thoughts than your thoughts. As the rain and the snow come down from heaven, and do not return to it without watering the earth, and making it bud and flourish, so that it yields seed to the sower and bread for the eater, so is my word that goes out from my mouth. It will not return to me empty, but will accomplish what I desire and achieve the purpose for which I sent it. You will go out in joy and be led forth in peace. The mountains and hills will burst into song before you, and all the trees of the field will clap their hands. Instead of the thorn bush will grow the pine tree, and instead of briars the myrtle will grow. This will be for the Lord's renown, for an everlasting sign which will not be destroyed. Amen.
你们一切干渴的就当近就近水来，没有银钱的也可以来。你们都来买了吃，不用银钱，不用价值，也来买酒和奶。你们为何花钱买那不足为食物的，用劳碌得来的买那不使人饱足的呢？你们要留意听我的话，就能吃那美物，得享肥甘，心中喜乐。你们当就近我来，侧耳而听，就必得活。我必与你们立永约，就是应许大卫那可靠的恩典。我已立他作万民的见证，为万民的君王和司令。你素不认识的国民，你也必招来；素不认识你的国民，也必向你奔跑，都因耶和华你的神以色列的圣者，因为他已经荣耀你。当趁耶和华可寻找的时候寻找他，相近的时候求告他。恶人当离弃自己的道路，不义的人当除掉自己的意念，归向耶和华，耶和华就必怜恤他。当归向我们的神，因为神必广行赦免。耶和华说，我的意念非同你们的意念，我的道路非同你们的道路。天怎样高过地，照样我的道路高过你们的道路，我的意念高过你们的意念。雨雪从天而降，并不返回，却滋润地土，使地上发芽结实，使撒种的有种，使要吃的有粮。我口所出的话也必如此，绝不徒然返回，却要成就我所喜悦的，在我发他去成就的事上必然亨通。你们不欢欢欢喜喜而出来，平平安安蒙引导，大山小山必在你们面前发声歌唱，田野的树木也都拍掌，松树长出代替荆棘，番石榴长出代替蒺藜。这要为耶和华留名，作为永远的证据，不能剪除。阿门。阿门。
Let's pray.
我哋一齐祈祷。
Heavenly Father, thank you so much for giving this worship today.
天父，感谢你今天俾到我哋，我哋有呢个礼拜。
We come to glorify your name.
我哋嚟到呢一度咧，去荣耀你嘅名。
We come to receive a true blessing.
我哋嚟到去领受真正嘅祝福。
Also, we need a true answer in our lives.
我哋都需要喺生命当中有答案。
So we can move on in our field.
所以喺我哋嘅现场当中咧，我哋可以继续向前行。
So we are chosen nation.
我哋知道咧，我哋系被拣选嘅国度。
Okay, we live under your grace.
我哋喺你嘅恩典底下生活。
That's why we come to worship in your name.
所以我哋嚟到咧，去因着你嘅名去敬拜你。
So let your spirit speak to our heart.
让你嘅灵呢一刻就直接向我哋嘅心讲说话。
So we can truly glorify your name throughout this week.
所以嚟紧一个礼拜，我哋都可以真真正正去赞美你。
Also, we have a true fellowship with you.
让我哋同你咧有一个真正嘅交通。
Because you are living God.
因为你系活着嘅神。
Thank you in the name of Jesus Christ. We all pray.
感谢天父，奉靠主耶稣基督名字祈祷。 Amen.
Last Friday, when I went to a Bible study,
上个星期五我去到一个圣经学习小组。
That's a Ben's office.
呢个就系阿 Ben 嘅办公室。
Somehow God gave me a word to share the first portion that I want to share now.
神俾到我话语就系今日要讲嘅前部分。
This is what the Bible flows.
呢个咧就系圣经嘅一个流向。
God always gives us a covenant.
神咧必定赐俾我哋有应许。
It's a promise.
系佢嘅应允。
And then after that, he gives us a power.
跟住咧，佢俾到我哋有能力。
And then after that, he gives us an answer.
跟住咧，会俾到我哋有答案。
Then we can do witnessing.
因此咧，我哋可以成为一个见证人。
Okay, this is all the message all about.
呢个所有嘅信息，所有话语都系咁样流向。
What God does every single time.
呢个每一次神都系咁样做噶。
Okay, every Sunday he gives us a message.
每个礼拜日佢都俾到我哋有应许，
so we can have hope.
因此我哋有盼望。
On the hope, we pray to God then.
藉住呢个盼望咧，我哋向神祈祷。
Then something come to your heart.
让咧跟住神会有啲回应俾你。
And in our field, God gives answer.
喺我哋嘅现场当中，神就会俾到我有答案。
Then we can shine our light.
我哋咧就可以散发基督嘅光。
Okay, this is what we have to enjoy. Every single time.
所以我哋每一次都要咁样样去享受。
So that's why today we need a covenant.
所以今日我哋就需要有呢个应许。
With this covenant into our field.
呢个应许喺我哋嘅现场。
Then we start praying to God.
跟住咧，我哋就向神祈祷。
With this covenant.
直揸住呢个应许。
Then we receive our strength.
跟住我咧就会从中得力量。 跟住咧就会知道要点做。
And we receive our wisdom.
我哋会领受到神俾嘅智慧。 咁样去处理。
And we wait upon the Lord.
我哋会等候神。
Answer comes in the field.
喺我哋嘅现场咧，应允就会嚟到。
And through this, then we can start sharing.
透过咁样咧，我哋就可以去分享。
We don't proclaim.
我哋唔系去宣讲。
We share.
我哋系分享。
We do not force people to believe God.
我哋唔系强迫其他人去相信神。
We share this.
我哋系分享。
What God has done in our lives.
分享神喺我哋生命当中嘅作为。
So this one. God is to give us.
所以上三个部分系神会俾过我哋嘅。
Okay, so within 2013, I want to have a true experience of this.
喺2013年咧，希望你哋可以经历到呢三个部分。
This year, the message has been proclaimed that we have to experience God.
哦，今年嘅信息就系话我哋要经历神。
Just like verse 3, God says.
就好似第三节。
God wants to bless us just like David.
神咧好想咧祝福我哋，就好似祝福大卫一样。
David is dead.
大卫死咗噶。
Now we are alive.
但系我哋系活着。
So God promises, I want to give you everlasting covenant.
所以咧，神同我哋讲，佢会赐俾我哋有永远嘅约。
This is verse 3, say right?
呢个第三章系咁样讲。
When you hear my word,
当我哋听到神嘅话，
I want to give you everlasting covenant.
神话俾到我哋有永远嘅约，
just like I gave to David,
就好似俾大卫一样。
This is verse 3.
呢个第三节。
This is what God's hope.
呢个系神嘅盼望。
This is what God wants.
呢个神嘅希望。
I want you to be like David today.
希望你哋今日就成为大卫。
This is God's covenant.
呢个就系神嘅应许。
We have to enjoy.
我哋要享受。
In 2013.
系2013年。
Then I gave him promises.
神俾到我哋有好多应许。
So he needs the blessing.
呢个有好多嘅祝福。
What did David say?
大卫点讲？
Psalm 23, verse 1.
诗篇23篇第一节。
That one.
就系、是、 上面那个 poster.
Okay. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not be in want.
耶和华是我的牧者，我必不致缺乏。
Through his life, he enjoyed it.
透过呢个佢嘅生命，让我哋享受。
God promised the message, and he had a confession.
哦，神俾过我哋有佢嘅话语，让我哋有呢个宣告。
Throughout this year, make it a personal answer you need to receive.
喺嚟紧呢一年，希望呢个成为你个人嘅一个答案。
The Lord is my shepherd.
耶和华是我的牧者。
I shall not be in want.
我必不致缺乏。
Nothing lack in my life.
冇嘢再缺乏啦喺我生命里。
So through him, I receive power.
透过神啦，我哋真系领得着能力。
You know what? No matter what, we need of his power.
无论点样都好，我哋都需要神嘅能力。
As we are the children of God, this is what we need.
我哋作为神嘅儿女，我哋需要神嘅能力。
So we take the covenant today.
所以今日我哋揸住神应许，去到现场。
Go去到现场。 Not here.
唔系喺呢一度。
Go to your place.
去到你哋自己所处嘅地方。
Pray.
去祈祷。
Then see what God can do.
睇下神嘅作为会如何。
And then you should enjoy the message.
我哋要享受呢个信息。
2013, God is going to give you a message just like that.
2013年, 神必定俾到我哋有呢个信息。
Then we need a covenant.
我哋需要有呢个应许。
We need a message today.
我哋需要神俾我哋嘅信息。
God promised today.
神今日应许我哋。
Verse 3.
第三节。
I want to give you an everlasting covenant just like I gave to David.
我会俾你一个永远嘅应许, 就好似俾大卫一样。
Bible says I'm faithful God.
圣经话我系一个呢, 信实的神,
I never change.
我永远都不会改变,
this is my promise.
这个就是我的应允,
because you are my chosen children just like David today.
为什么? 因为我们是被拣选的神的儿女, 就好像大卫一样。
God knows that David is already dead.
神知道大卫已经是去世,
but we are alive today.
但我们今天是活着的。
We need God's work through our lives.
所以我们的生命当中, 我们需要神的话语。
He has to use us today.
神必定会使用我们。
So what did God say?
神怎么说呢?
Just like I to the David did, verse 5, I want to give you a nation to you.
好像第五節這樣說, 說神會給國給他。
Look at verse 5.
我們看看第五節。
Surely you will summon nations you know not, and the nations that do not know you will hasten to you because of the Lord your God, the Holy One of Israel. For he has endowed you with a splendor.
你素不认识的国民，你也必招来； 素不认识你的国民，也必向你奔跑。 都因为耶和华你的神，以色列的圣者， 因为他已经荣耀你。
Because of me, you will see this.
因为神的缘故，我们领受神的国。
I want to do your world evangelism through you.
神盼望透过我们去做世界福音化。
I'm going to give the nation to you.
所以神赐过这个 国家给我们。
But you know what? Even though God says verse 5,
神讲第五节,
you know what's our problem today?
但今天我们面对的问题是什么?
You know what's our problem?
我们有什么问题?
Even though God tried to give us our everlasting covenant, we have a problem.
即使神很盼望赐给我们永远的应许, 但我们有很多问题。
I want you to recognize the problem.
希望你们真的知道你们自己有什么问题。
What is it?
是什么呢?
Verse 8.
第八节。
My thoughts, God's thoughts, always different.
我们的意念和神的意念永远都不一样。
This is my problem.
这个就是问题所在。
I don't care what God says.
我们不理会神怎么说。
Look at my problem today, Lord.
主啊，你看看我现在面对什么问题。
Verse 5 to me is ridiculous.
第五節對我來說真的很荒謬。
I don't care about verse 5.
我真的不在乎第五節。
Look at my life today.
你今天看我的生命是如何。
I have a bunch of problems I have.
哇，我真的很多很多問題。
I am so stressed out.
我真的覺得很有壓力。
I don't care about your thoughts. Please watch my thoughts.
我不在乎神啊，你的想法， 你看看我怎麼想呢？
How come you don't see my thoughts?
為什麼神你看不到我怎麼想呢？
How come you don't see my problem today?
為什麼你不看著我解決我的問題？
You always think that way.
你永远都是这样想的，是吗？
I don't care what God says in the beginning.
我不在乎神当初怎么说。
I need my answer today now.
我今天就需要答案。
I have a financial problem now.
我有一些财政上的问题。
I have a family problem now.
我这一刻就有一个家庭上的问题。
What are you talking about, Lord?
神啊，你讲啲乜嘢
？One nation you are saying。
你讲紧呢个国家系乜嘢
？I don't care about other nation。
我唔在乎呢啲嘅。
See, this is our problem today.
呢个就系我哋今日所面对嘅问题。
You're stuck in our small world.
我哋咧困咗喺我哋自己细小嘅世界里边。
I'm stuck in my small problems.
系困咗喺我哋自己细小嘅问题里边。
Verse is our big problem.
第八节其实就系我哋有嘅大嘅问题。
That's why we always have unbelief.
所以我哋先至会有不信仰。
And we don't listen to this.
我哋唔听神。
I don't care what he said.
我唔听神讲啲乜嘢。
It's like a dream.
就好似一个梦咁样样。
But look at my reality.
但你睇下我现实如何咧？
That's why we always stuck it where verse two.
我哋咧永远都困咗喺第二节嗰度。
I try to work hard every day.
我每日咧都好努力去工作。
I follow my worldly life every single day.
每日咧我都跟从住我肉身嘅生活。
I don't care what God says.
我唔在乎神讲啲咩。
I follow my way.
我跟从我自己嘅方向。
I do what I want.
我做我自己喜悦嘅事。
That's verse two.
呢个就系第二节。
That's why we have a verse one.
所以咧，我哋先会有第一节。
Time, I'm very thirsty.
间唔中咧，我哋就会觉得我哋咧自己好干渴。
Sometimes I'm so powerless.
成日都觉得好冇力量。
I don't know what to do.
唔知道要点做。
You know, this is our problem today.
呢个就系我哋今日有嘅问题。
Okay, this is God's covenant.
呢个系神嘅应许。
Verse three.
第三节。
Then Kachar said, "This is your God."
神尝试同你讲话，呢个系你嘅神。
You are my sheep.
你系我嘅羊。
I want to lead you.
我希望带领你哋。
But since He's God, His vision is huge.
就因为佢系神，佢嘅意象，佢嘅佢嘅光佢嘅意象系好大嘅。
So sometimes we cannot take it.
我哋冇办法将佢明白。
That's why we're stuck in our worldly life like this.
所以咧，我哋困咗喺我哋自己嘅世界。
So we don't know how to handle it.
我哋唔知道点样处理。
You know, today God knows this.
神系知道噶。
God knows our future.
神知道我哋将来系点样。
But this is our circumstances today.
但系呢个第八节就系我哋所有嘅问，我哋依家面对嘅状况。
So this part is very, very important.
嚟紧呢一个部分系非常之重要。
God knows that your thoughts and my thoughts are different.
神知道咧，我哋同神嘅谂法系唔同。
I know now why you are having unbelief.
神话知道点解你哋有不信仰。
Now I know why you are thirsty.
我知道你点解会干渴。
You spend so many things not bread.
你咧唔得到安息啊。
So I know.
所以我知道。
So God is asking two things today.
所以今日神咧要求我哋两件事。
So today, you know what? Take this message.
将呢个信息。
Start praying to God.
揸住呢个信息向神祈祷。
What does God say?
神讲啲乜嘢？
You know what this?God's covenant never change.
神嘅应许永远都唔会改变。
He wants to bless you no matter what.
无论如何，神都希望祝福你。
Because we are chosen by God.
因为我哋系被拣选嘅。
Just like this.
就好似第一部
分。He wants to do it.
神盼望去咁样做。
But sometimes we are blind.
但系好多时候我哋真系好盲目。
We cannot see it.
我哋睇唔到。
We cannot feel it.
我哋感觉唔到。
God knows it.
神都知道。
That's why he's saying this.
所以神点讲？
Verse two.
第二节。
What he said?
佢讲乜嘢
？Listen, listen.
佢话咧要听啊。
We are so busy with our worldly life.
我哋咧喺我哋嘅俗世嘅生命入边好繁忙。
God comes to say this. Listen, listen.
神咧嚟到你嗰度，佢真系。
God is shaking our life.
佢咧同你讲话，你听啦，你听。
God trying to shake us up.
神咧好盼望咧，唤醒我哋，你嚟听咯。
Listen to me，
听神嘅话。
Do not listen what the worldly say。
唔好听呢个世界同你讲嘅话。
Listen to me first。
首先去听神嘅话。
You know what verse three say？
第三节点讲咧
？Please give your ear to me。
第三节咧，佢话咧，你要就近来啊。
Not hard labor。
唔需要话好努力。
You give an ear to me.
你只需要咧
Let me borrow your ear.
所以只需要就近来去听神嘅话。
This is important.
呢个好重要。
Okay. Our plan cannot fulfill.
我哋嘅计划冇办法去成就。
Only God's word.
唯独神嘅话语
fulfills.
会成就。
Look at verse 10, 11.
我哋睇下第十节同埋第十一节。
Just like a snow.
就好似雨雪一样。
Just like a rain.
就好似雨一样。
When it falls.
当佢落下嚟嘅时候。
It affects the ground.
就会整湿个地啦。
They make a plants.
就会有植物。
Make a tree grow.
令到啲植物会成长。
Just like that.
就好似咁。
Only God's word.
唯独神嘅话语。
Fulfills it.
会成就,
not your plan.
不是我们个人的计划,
not your thoughts.
不是我们个人的想法,
that come and goes.
这些会来了也会来了,
but my word is everlasting.
但唯独神的话语是永远的,
my word is good.
神的话语是美好的,
my word saves you.
神的话语拯救了我们,
my word gives you strength.
神的话语给到我们有力量,
only God can do it.
唯独神才可以这么做。
Today, please listen to me.
今天, 希望你们听神的话语,
give ear to me.
侧耳倾听,
what does it mean?
什么意思呢?
Please concentrate.
即是叫你们要集中,
don't take it light.
不要很轻率地对待,
when you hear my voice,
当我们听到神的话语,
you know I'm there.
知道神就在那里,
you know, spiritually we cannot see God.
虽然我们呢, 看不到神,
God is a spirit.
因为神是一个灵,
but we always can feel him through his message.
但我们可以透过神的话语信息, 可以感受到祂。
That's why I come to church 5 minutes earlier.
所以呢, 你们要早5分钟来到教会做礼拜,
and pray.
先去祈祷,
prepare your heart.
准备你自己的心,
don't hang around outside.
不要在外面聊天。
That's not first priority.
这个不是最重要的。
We can have a fellowship after the worship.
我们礼拜完之后才可以一起分享。
Okay, you come to see God first, right?
我们首先去跟神见面。
When you come to church, you just walk straight toward the sanctuary.
当你来到教会, 就立刻进入到这个大的礼堂。
首先去寻求。
先祈祷。
God, I'm here today.
跟神说, 我已经来了。
I need your message.
我今天就需要你给我的话语。
Before our card, I need your wisdom.
我们真的需要你赐给我们有智慧。
Lord, I want to have your everlasting covenant in my life first.
我首先要得着你赐给我永远的应许。
Let your will fall on me first.
让你的国，让你的世界先临到我的身上。
Let your message fall on me.
让你的信息先临到我的身上。
Let me hear your voice.
让我可以听到你的声音。
Not Pastor Lee's voice.
不是李牧师的声音。
I want to hear the voice of the Holy Spirit.
我希望听到圣灵的声音。
I need faith today.
我今天就需要这个信心。
The righteous people live by faith.
义人是靠着信心去
Not by knowledge.
不是因为知识。
Not by your experiences.
不是因为经历经验。
We need right wisdom.
我们需要这个真理。
We need a right spirit.
的灵和智慧,
we need to cleanse our heart.
去洁净我们的心,
that's why we need a, He's a spirit today.
所以今天我们需要神的灵。
God says, you listen.
神跟我们说, 你要听,
listen to me.
你要听我的话,
then you will feel my presence.
你就会感受到我与你同在。
You know what? Every Sunday when you come to the church, this is the first thing.
每个礼拜日来到教会, 这个是首要的。
I want you to feel His presence first.
我们先要去感受到神的同在。
Okay, I want you to know that God is with us.
我们要知道神是跟我们一起。
In the midst of us, He's here.
在我们当中呢, 神就在。
We listen.
就跟我们一起, 我们听。
Oh yeah, God wants to raise me just like a David.
神呢,很想祝福我们, 就好像大卫一样。
Then we can destroy the Goliath.
因此我们可以呢, 可以征服到我们的哥利亚。
I told you many times, Goliath, you cannot fight.
我跟你说过很多次, 我们个人没办法打赢哥利亚。 我们赢不到。
You never solve your spiritual problem.
我们解决不了我们的属灵问题。
Only God can do.
唯独神才可以。
That's why you come here today.
所以我们今天才来到这里。
Verse 3 talk about everlasting covenant, right?
第三节讲过这个永远的约。
What's the last scripture say?
最后的节讲什么?
I give an everlasting sign.
他说呢, 我给你一个永远的,
everlasting answer.
给你永远的证据和答案。
Never destroy.
是永远都不会剪除的。
We need this in our life.
我们就需要这件事。
I gotta have an everlasting word. everlasting sign in my life.
我有 永远嘅 证据.
Sign everybody can see.
呢个证据系所有人都可以见得到.
Sign is upon me.
呢个证据喺我嘅身上.
So all people know that I'm the child of God.
所有人都可以见证到我就系神嘅儿女.
Don't say that you're the child of God.
唔好讲话你系神嘅儿女.
Let people see that you're the child of God.
让人哋见证到你就系神嘅儿女.
Okay, you know what? That other people can see God through you.
其他人可以透过你见到神.
Then what do we need first?
咁我哋首先需要乜嘢？
We cannot see God.
我哋见唔到神.
We need message first.
我哋先要神嘅话语.
Then you have to listen first.
所以我哋先要去听.
Focus on God.
集中喺神嗰度.
Listen to Him.
听神嘅话.
Listen to His plan.
听下神嘅计划.
What's His promises today?
神今日俾到我哋嘅应许系啲乜嘢？
You know, throughout this year,
嚟紧呢一年,
He's going to give this every Sunday.
每个星期日都会俾到我哋有话语，所以今日我哋要先听神嘅话。神话我哋会令我哋成为大卫一样。神话想成为我哋嘅牧者。神话想成为我哋嘅牧者。我哋就会知道。呢个就系永远嘅一个证据，我哋必定会拥有。
Okay. Focus.
我哋集中。Okay.
Concentrate.
定睛。
Do not listen to anybody else.
唔好听其他人嘅说话。
Just come to church and just sit.
嚟到教会就坐喺度。
Then pray.
先祈祷。
God, I need you today.
主，我今日好需要你。
I need your strength.
我需要你嘅能力量。
I need your guidance.
我需要你嘅引导。
You know my problems in my field.
你知道我喺现场当中面对嘅问题。
You know what's going on.
你知道发生紧咩事。
I want to have your peace in my life.
但系我有你赐俾我嘅平安。我先要你俾我嘅答案。
Lord, you make me strong today.
主，你今日就令我刚强起来。
If I crumble, everything crumble.
如果我真系倒塌嘅话，一切都完啦。
As you guys know, God wants to save this city through you.
神咧盼望拯救香港呢个城市透过你哋。
Then you need blessing today.
所以今日你需要呢个祝福。
Then have be a right vessel.
成为一个咧合用嘅器皿。
Have a pure heart.
有一个 清洁嘅心,
Have a right attitude.
正確嘅態度,
God said, listen to me first.
神話先聽神嘅話,
when you listen,
當你聽嘅時候,
then you know I'm nearby.
你就知道了, 神就在你的左右。
Then, verse 6.
接着呢, 第六節,
what's verse 6 say?
第六節,
you call on me.
你呢, 求告我,
You call.
求告神.
Okay. This call after this.
这个求告呢, 在第二节之后,
okay, this is very, very important.
这个是很重要.
When you know that he's near.
当你知道神呢, 在你的左右的时候,
then you call.
你呢, 呼求他,
this is different.
是不一样.
Many people just pray.
你会祈祷,
without listening.
你可能会不, 冇聽就已經係祈禱。
Without listening, they say, "Oh Lord, blah, blah, blah. You are my secretary, God. You listen to me, okay?"
咁咧就
I don't need to listen to you. Listen to me first.
就好似咧，神係你嘅秘書一樣，你將所有嘅話同佢講。
It's just like, blah, 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 blah. It's just like a machine gun. You just shoot every prayer topic.
將所有嘅禱告題目就好似咧，機關槍一樣咁樣掃曬出嚟，講曬出嚟。
God says, "No, you call on me when I'm near."
你咧。 当我靠近你嘅时候，你呼求我， 求告我，
you listen to me first，
先去听神嘅话，
and then you start praying，
然后去祈祷，
you listen to my message first，
你先听我嘅话语信息，
you hear my direction first，
你知你听我嘅方向，
and when you feel I'm near to you，
当你感觉到我与你靠近嘅时候，
then you pray，
你就祈祷，
you call me，
你咧求告我，
then you talk，
然后你同我讲，
okay， don't listen to your problem first。
唔好咧，只系睇住你自己面对嘅问题，先听神嘅话。
Why？
点解
？I made you。
因为系神造我哋嘅。
I knew you。
神系知道我哋。
I have a wonderful plan for you。
神咧对我哋每个人有美好嘅计划。
Don't cut up with the problem first。
唔好被呢啲问题去捉住。
Come to me first。
先去到神嗰度。
Restore your identity。
恢复翻你自己个人嘅身份。
Restore you who you are。
恢复翻你系边你是谁。
I have a plan for you.
神咧有对我哋每个人都有计划。
Have a clear mind first.
先以咧有一个好清晰嘅头脑。
And pray.
然后去祈祷。
This is a different thing.
咁就唔一样。
Have a healing first.
先有呢个医治。
and pray.
然后祈祷.
You know what I'm saying?
明白?
Many people they pray with a hasty.
很多人真的很匆忙地去祈祷.
They're praying with a rush, 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 rush.
很赶地祈祷.
Why?
为什么呢?
Stuck here.
他们困在自己的问题里面.
God says no.
神跟我们说不应该这样.
Calm down, son.
先冷静下来.
Listen.
听我的话.
Don't be crazy.
不要这么匆忙.
Listen to me.
听神的话.
Give ear to me.
侧耳倾听神的话.
Then you pray.
然后我们要祈祷.
Why?
为什么呢?
I have a message to fulfill through your life.
为什么呢? 因为神要透过你的生命去成就他的话语.
Within 2013, you receive an answer.
在2013年呢, 你会领受到这些答案.
10, 11, 12.
就是第10节, 11节, 12节.
My word
我的话,
always fulfill.
我的话, 神的话, 永远都会成就.
My word always active.
我的话语是活着的.
Never fall on the ground.
永远都不会跌在地上.
Nothing waste.
不会丢弃.
My word always useful.
我的话语是有力量, 是有功效的.
And all my tree grow.
我所栽种的树都会成长.
When you find out this, you have a joy and peace.
当你发现第10节的时候, 你就会得着喜乐和平安.
Okay, this is what we need today.
我们今天就需要喜乐和平安.
This is what, this is our healthy life.
这个呢, 让我们有一个很健康的生命, 生活.
God said, be joyful always.
神跟我们说, 要时时喜乐.
Why?
为什么呢?
This universe is under my hand.
因为这个世界, 这个宇宙就在我的手当中.
I have an everlasting covenant for you.
我有一个永远的约给你.
I give you a sign.
我会给到你有证据.
The sign you will be your experience.
这个证据你必定可以去经历到.
So what do you do? You know, this is very important.
第二节很重要.
This is God's heart.
这个神的心愿.
This is the true heart.
这个他的心意来的.
God wants to have a fellowship with you today.
神盼望跟我们有个人的一个交通.
And through all this,
透过第10、11、12,
this will be solved.
我们第8、21才会解决.
Okay? He will gonna give you an everlasting sign.
他会给到我们有永远的证据.
This sign is different to everyone.
这个证据对每一个人来讲都会不同.
Everyone is different.
每个人都不一样.
You have this sign.
我们会有这个证据.
The world evangelism.
有拿着这个证据, 我们可以普世宣教.
But this sign should be happen in church in your field.
这个证据会在教会, 在现场当中是见得到.
So we have to see this.
我们必要去见证.
Then you know what? Be an example on this.
我们要成为一个模范.
Okay. God promised today. You are my David today.
神今天应许说我们就好像大卫一样.
You enjoy.
希望我们可以享受.
But you listen.
但首先我们要听.
Then you pray after.
然后跟着去祈祷.
Amen.
Amen.
So throughout this week, practice.
来这个礼拜, 我们要练习一下.
Early in the morning, you wake up. Listen to him.
早上起床的时候呢, 静静地去听神的话.
Through prayer journal.
透过祈祷手册.
Through Sunday message.
透过礼拜日的讯息.
Through headquarter message.
透过总部的讯息.
Listen to him first.
首先去听神的话.
Before you think about your problem first.
在看你的问题之前.
You listen.
你先听神.
Pray.
然后祈祷.
Receive wisdom.
领受神给我们的智慧.
Then see the field.
然后去我们的现场.
Let's pray.
我们一起祈祷.
Heavenly Father, thank you so much for giving your message today.
天父, 感谢你, 今天给到我们有这个讯息.
Lord, we heard your voice.
我们听到你的声音.
We know what to do.
我们知道要怎么做.
So Lord, let us enjoy this is Isaiah 55.
主啊, 让我们享受以赛亚书50章.
So we can conquer our field with your strength.
透过你赐给我们的能力, 力量可以克服我们的现场。
So throughout this week, let us have a true assurance that we are the David. in this age.
嚟緊呢個禮拜，讓我哋有呢個確信， 我哋就係呢個世代嘅大衛。
You are our shepherd.
你係我哋嘅牧者。
You shall not be in want.
我必不致缺乏。
So Lord bless us.
主啊，求你祝福我哋。
In the name of Jesus Christ, we all pray.
奉耶穌基督嘅名字祈禱。 Amen.
Let's praise God with a hymn.
我哋一齊唱回應詩歌，
then give offering to God.
同埋準備我哋嘅獻金， 獻俾我哋嘅神。
我兩個月之前認識到佢，差唔多兩個月係咪？ I saw in the Shenzhen Church.
我喺呢個深圳教會度見到你。
She came to visit our church, but she lives in Hong Kong.
但係其實佢住喺香港。
Yeah, so she came to our church.
所以今日嚟到我哋教會度。
Okay, let's pray for her.
我哋一齊為佢嘅祈禱。
Heavenly Father, thank you so much for bringing Annie to our church today.
天父，感謝你今日帶領嘅 Annie 嚟到我哋教會。
So let her truly enjoy that you are the true shepherd in her life.
讓佢咧都可以真正去享受你就係佢生命當中嗰位牧者。
So through your message, she always can enjoy.
透過你嘅話語、你嘅信息，佢時時刻都可以享受。
Then she can truly testify that you are the Christ in her life.
讓佢可以咧去見證到、去宣告你就係佢生命當中嗰位基督。
So Lord, let her truly see that you are fulfilling your message every week.
讓我哋咧真係睇到咧每個禮拜神你嘅話語都成就。
So she can have a true peace and joy.
因此佢就有平安同埋喜樂。Also,
let every church member enjoy your the true God in their lives.
讓我哋所有嘅教會嘅信徒咧，都可以享受到你係佢哋真正嘅神。And
they can see that you're the true shepherd in their lives.
讓佢哋亦都知道你係佢生命當中嗰位牧者。Please
fulfill your annual message throughout this year.
求你咧喺嚟緊嘅一年都成就今日我今年嘅新年信息。
So you can truly conquer our Goliath in our lives.
喺我哋嘅生命當中，我哋可以征服到我哋嘅哥利亞。
Thank you in the name of Jesus Christ. We all pray.
感謝天父，奉教主耶穌基督名字祈禱。
Amen. Okay. Before we do the announcements,
喺呢個宣信報告之前咧。
Elder Park just left. I just wanna to this Elder Park here, but he just left.
我想同阿 Elder Park講，但佢啱啱又行開咗。
I told all the elders they should enjoy, come to the first worship first.
我同所有嘅長老講咧，佢哋先要嚟到第一個禮拜。
So they can see what's going on and they can see the problems and they can try to help us.
佢會見睇到咧，我哋依家嘅狀況係點樣，睇下有啲咩問題可以解決，需要解決。
Please pick up the church calendars.
我哋教會有呢個年曆出咗嚟。
We still have many left.
仲有好多留喺度，你哋可以攞。
If you need it, then take as much as you can.
如果你真係需要，你可以攞多幾份都唔緊要。
Okay. Also the we like to inform the deacons to serve our church in first our local worship.
想講今年嘅本地人禮拜嘅執事。When
I call out the name, please stand up.
我讀你嘅名嘅時候，希望你站起嚟。Okay,
Eddie.
Eddie.
And Ben.
Van.
And Vivian.
Vivian.
And Cherie.
Cherie.
Rita Lau.
Rita. Rita Lau.
And David Chen. Okay, Matthew.
Matthew.
Okay. Okay. Let's pray.
我哋一齊祈禱。
Heavenly Father, these are the people that has been chosen as a deacon this year in 2013.
天父啊，佢哋就係今年2013年所揀選嘅，所任命嘅執事。
So Lord, please bless them.
求你先祝福佢哋。Let
them be strengthened through your message.
願望透過你嘅話語，讓佢哋可以剛強起嚟。
And they can enjoy in their field to receive your answer.
讓我哋喺所處現場可以享受去領受你嘅話語。
And they can be a true model just like Stephen and Philip in the Bible.
就好似咧，使徒反同埋腓力一樣，喺聖經一樣咧，成為一個模範。
Also, they can conquer all the problems in the field.
讓我哋喺所處現場可以克服問題。
So please make them as a true model in our church.
讓佢哋成為呢個教會嘅一個模範。
Thank you in the name of Jesus Christ. We all pray.
感謝天父，奉教主耶穌基督名字祈禱。
Amen. Please give them a prayer to increase.
我哋一齊拍手。
Amen. Be seated. Also, there is a woman mission monthly meeting after the Korean worship.
女宣教部咧喺一間韓國禮拜之後咧就有聚會。
And there are one Korean church from Daegu. They are coming to Hong Kong to have a mission. They're going to have a mission to see the field to have a vision in their lives.
呢個禮拜咧。 就喺大邱有一個教會叫恩典教會，會嚟到香港同埋中國，大概有40人咧，佢會係希望睇下呢個現場。So
they are coming tomorrow.
佢哋聽日會嚟到我哋教會。And
staying for I guess 2 days in Hong Kong and 3 days in Shenzhen.
可能係2日喺香港，3日喺深圳。And
then they have a meeting with me tomorrow, Tuesday at 5 o'clock.
星期二嘅5點鐘咧，佢會同李牧師會有一個見面。So
please pray for them that they can have a vision trip.
希望咧，一切喺呢個旅程入邊，一切都順利，為佢哋嘅祈禱。Okay,
27 this month, afternoon worship. We're gonna have all the church workers seminar.
1月27號下晝2點鐘會有研討會，係所有嘅在職嘅。
This is the 12 o'clock worship on 27.
喺27號嘅2點鐘。
Okay. I'm gonna lead this worship. What's the responsibility for the deacons? What's the responsibility of the lay leaders? I'm gonna talk about that.
我會帶領呢個聚會啦，去分開啲職責俾唔同嘅種職者。So
you know what to do and what you know you should pray about.
你會知道你自己要做啲乜嘢，你會為呢啲去祈禱。
So I'd like to give you some guidance.
我希望俾到你哋一啲引導。
Okay. And this week lunch provided Kim Jong-hae and Kim Myung-ho and Yoon Sung-hee.
今個禮拜嘅獻餐係 Kim Jong-hae, Kim Myung-ho, Yoon Sung-hee.
Okay, and then flower donated by Peter.
今日嘅獻花係 Peter.
Birthday?
係咪生日啊？
Your birthday?
唔係啊，唔係生日。
Wedding?
結婚紀念日。
Haley's birthday.
Hey, 아, 어, 細女嗰個 okay. 生日啊.
Haley's birthday.
細女嘅生日.
Okay. Good. Okay, let's stand up.
我哋一齊站啦.
Today the church prayer topic.
我哋一齊誦讀教會嘅禱告題目.
Then let's wrap up our worship.
然後就結束我哋嘅禮拜. 要成為神必前面行必同在的教會，要成為享受和實現傳道者真面目的教會，要成為建立香港700個、深圳1700個地教會的教會，要成為建立起具備3% 專門性Remnant的教會，要成為做多民族宣教的教會，要成為通過文化事工能夠救活世界的教會，要成為建立教堂和 RUTC 的教會。
Amen. Let's pray all together.
我们一起祈祷。
May the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ,
愿耶稣基督的恩典,
and the love of God the Father,
天父的慈爱,
and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit,
圣灵的交通,
be with us all from now on forever.
常与我们众人同在, 从今时直到永永远远.
Amen. Amen.
Prayer Journal. Oh, 如果你哋需要祈祷手册嗰啲咧，你哋要同我讲声，因为要登记，攞嗰时要登记翻，有个记录。 有冇问题？ 所有嗰啲喺個櫃入邊嘅一啲傳道嘅一啲資料同埋祈禱手冊咧，如果你哋需要咧，都可以同我講嘅，唔該。